examine some fruits. I have a fruit here on my table. And what I've done is to cut it open, because you know this fruit, what do we call it? Green pepper. I've cut it open. What can we see in the inside? Look at it. Wow. Can you see all the seeds? Can you see the seeds? These used to be the eggs in the ovary. Now we have changed to seeds.
So you can see the seeds. So these seeds used to be the eggs in the ovary. Remember, I said the eggs develop into seeds, and then the ovary begins to swell and swell and swell to become fruits. So you can see all these seeds. Used to be in the ovary.